course, you got $2, mate. You press and you press a little bit of flip side, the same coin. Good, Jack Darling, £1 Jimmy. Massacres of the comics in 1928. We put them on our fucking money.
You can find out the top 50 years of anonymous. She wants a woman.
Now there's a smart young man. Firefloat, good with numbers. War hero. Likes a bit of rough as it turned out. But when they got about, there was no end of trouble. Jail, shame, chemical castration, suicide, popped himself a poison apple. His own wicked queen to his own Snow White, cyanide. Johnson boxed on his toes, quick counter in defense. Invented the shifting spinner, comes called the monkey wrench. Guilty of unforgivable blackness. The great white hope, they stand the fucking turn for him. To stop the fighting, sink his 14 rounds in to prevent a race riot. Because Johnson had that great hope on his knees. And 107 years later, we're still doing good.
You can find out the sign, another month, she was a woman.
Miles Davis, Jack Lee, through Carnegie Hall like Jesus in a white tuxedo. If you're different, I'll hate your brilliance. David Unaipon, the man who invented the machine to strip the wool from the back of the animal the whole country rode on, sweated in those sheds, wrote books, designed helicopters, never got paid. I mean, you couldn't have a bull running around with £1 million in 1910. That would have upset the order of things.
Unaipon never saw 50 years die, and not a month, she was a woman.
David Unaipon, the man on the $50 note, the man who invented the shearing handpiece, got ripped off his entire life, never got a cent that was coming to him. We put him on our fucking money.
All over your fucking pineapple, because you fucking guilty cunts.